Over the past year or so, the videos that I've put on YouTube have been a direct representation of where I'm at in life. Half a year ago, that was in school at the University of Toronto.
So I'm trying to find like underrated study spots on campus. Excluding Robarts, what's your go-to study spot on campus?
A month ago, that was traveling to meet old and new friends in California. I'm so ready
to What is the capital city of Canada?
Oh, my friend lives there. Ottawa?
Yes, Ottawa. So
And now that we're deep in the middle of summer, as a computer science student, I've been investing all of my time in a summer internship. And since I want to keep updated with the chapters of my life on YouTube, and since I really do like my job, today I'm gonna bring you guys with me to work. Not in Toronto, but we're going to Waterloo, Kitchener. Boom, splat, stab me in the back, I'm bruised, bash. Threw me to the curb like loose trash. Left me in the past like who's that?
Who's that? Yeah,
wish you would've told me that you felt this way. You've been stringing me along with every word you say. You hanging me out to dry, happened a thousand times. I guess I should've seen it coming any day now, look. I thought we had it, loving the magic. You had the gasoline in the matches. Lit me on fire, spark up the passion. But I guess it really just wasn't what I imagined. Whoa, guess I gotta live with that, huh? Chest got a hole that could fit a Mack truck. Splat on the ground, I ain't getting back.
We finally made it. That was a long bus ride, but got some rest, so not too bad. There's a lot that I want to show you guys today, a lot to do. But first, I need to get some breakfast in me. Now you're gone again. I'll take all your issues, you can have my friends. I don't miss seeing them, miss you on my phone screen. Now I save the tissues that you bought me from a nosebleed. I don't think about you, but it don't sleep. Gone again. I'll take all your issues, you can have my friends. Alright, so for the next bit, I have a few work stuff to get done. I'm gonna meet up with my team. For obvious reasons, I can't film that. But around lunchtime, I'm gonna head over to the main Google office, which is roughly like a 10-minute walk away from where my team is currently located. And I'll bring you guys along with me. It's a great atmosphere in there. A lot of cool places I wanna show you guys. Until then, gonna get some work done, and then we'll head out. Summer days, don't miss your taste. Got in the crawl
space, wanna break, still see your face. I just know I honestly did not get enough sleep last night. I've been feeling really groggy all morning, but the walk is helping. Right now I'm heading over to the main Google buildings here in Waterloo, Kitchener. I'm meeting up with an intern friend there for lunch. At least I think I am. We're almost there. Look. That's like one of the buildings. And the building right beside it. Can't wait to have some food in my stomach again. Lyrical on the boat, miss my RT. Hit them all like a joke, man, it's all I fear. Hatch them all, fuck them all, so bright eyed. Never heard a ringtone, but now you're gone again. I'll take all your issues, you can have my friends. I don't miss seeing them, miss you on my phone screen. Probably one of the things I like about the office the most is each Google office has a cafe. So they have baristas working on the counter and you can kind of just go swipe your card and place an order. So I'll bring you guys over. Bless. It's so nice to have.
Thank you.
Something that's pretty cool is there's a few secret rooms scattered around Google offices.
The first one's actually pretty close to us, right over there.
It's kind of cool. Oh, so apparently the moose eyes light up if someone's in there. Oh, you're right, it does. That is really cool.
Hey, how's it going?
And that wraps up the first day. I came here because it's one of my favorite spots and I just had to show you guys. Look at that. Look at that cool neon sign. Oh my god. Tomorrow's more of a busy day, so I won't actually have time to film. But in 2 days, that'll be my last day on this mini trip. I have another friend from Toronto who's also coming to check out the Waterloo office, and she's going to be getting a tour around the place. So I thought I'll tag along and show you guys all throughout the office, because trust me, there's a lot of cool designs, amenities as well. So stay tuned. That is coming up like right away. Want to get a mansion, a jacuzzi, a theater to watch my movies, couple whips and lots of fancy things. Kids, they call it booty. See the Gucci crystal ball, mirror, mirror hanging on the wall. With a flash white boy of the mall. Got your girlfriend screening all the calls. She bubbling, we fucking and you cuddling. Like, baby, where the fuck you been? I wanna tell you. Oh, hi there. Hi, I'm here with my friend Jennifer. And we kind of impromptu decided to do a cooking challenge. Disclaimer, she is good at cooking. I cannot really cook. We went to the grocery store and got a few of these ingredients. Kind of random, kind of not. We're both just gonna try to make something.
I don't really know how to do the jellyfish, but...
See, I don't know if we can even... Like, I don't know if you need to cook this, because... We'll figure it out. But anyways, I'll show you guys when we are done in an hour.
Yeah.
Back in the freezer. See you in an hour. We are like halfway in, but what happened to my jellyfish? It shrunk by like 80%. Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god. You interrogate that bitch like you the fist. So she says that was the most stressful.
So stressful.
Oh my god.
We're making like three different things
yeah. Each.
And all using different like appliances.
This is what we ended up with. You can see it's a lot of like the same stuff, but kind of different. So I made that, Jen made that, Jen made that, Jen made that, I made that, I made that, and she made that. We have finished eating. Who would you say won, Jennifer?
My jellyfish was clearly better because yours was...
Yeah,
because
mine was shriveled up. Yeah. So I'd say it was like a tie.
But then jellyfish is hard to make.
I think I'm...
What? We can call it a tie. Yeah, it was a tie, it was a tie.
No.
It was a tie. I'm in another secret room. This one is just so comfy. Hello.
Oh, hi.
Joined with Jenny. And it is her first day at the office. We're gonna tour around the place a bit. I thought it'd be kind of cool to like get all the places I wasn't able to get on one day.